you ever have a jar or bottle that is so difficult to open? This is one that both my husband and I struggle with all the time. We just, you know, try to open it and it doesn't. And we've tried the cloth trick. That didn't work either. It just sticks really bad. So here's a quick tip. Take a rubber band. This one I saved from my farm box. And you just twist it around the top like this. See that? And then, so easy. If you give it a try, let me know.